So the fractal burn is complete. Unfortunately, I didn't get any footage of it. But what I think we have decided to do is we've got some mica powder for coloring resin on order. And we're going to paint all of these fractal lightning bolts with the different colors of mica to seal them before we do the first pour over the top. I would like to incorporate some glow-in-the-dark resin in the final pour, but I haven't been able to find any single glow-in-the-dark color that I want.